This song is about the fact that whatever happens to you in life, whether it's good or bad, I believe the bad stuff is for us, there for us to learn from, okay? So I don't believe in the concept of good and bad. I think it's all learning. Whatever it happens to us, we're here to learn from it. So that's my own feeling about the situation. So whatever happens to us on this planet, the world keeps turning around the sun, and that's what the song is called. And it's based on a Sufi poem, which is a bit like this. Anybody know about Rumi? Okay, great, okay. We have a learned person right there. So Rumi is a Sufi poet back in the Middle Ages. He was based in Spain. Anyway, there's one of his poems just really made a big impression on me. It's, there comes a time when the risk of opening... Sorry, there comes a this is live. There comes a time when the risk of staying closed as a bud becomes greater than the risk of opening to a flower. If you think about what that means, it can be a life-changing experience. I mean, we're so closed up and we're so afraid of everything. Get rid of your fear and your doubt and just open into a flower. So this is what that song is kind of essentially saying. So here we go. Staying closed as a bud becomes greater than the risk of opening to a flower. We are growing into love. Beauty falling from above. Power growing from inside. Sky. Night turns to day, work turns to play, come what may, the world keeps turning around the sun. No more doubt, no more fear. It's time for peace of mind. Anxiety for the future, leave it all behind. Laughter flowing once again. Tears of joy instead of pain. Music flowing in our veins. Last lovers singing in the rain. Night turns to day, work turns to play, come what may, ha! The world keeps turning around the sun. The world keeps turning around the sun. Thank you. That's Natalie Wong on violin. And Sherry Tallon on flute.